Hi, my name is Dee. Welcome to the Facebook party. I'm one of the instructors for IPSB at LEI. I teach the fundamentals course. I also teach ACM, the seated class, chair massage with Toy. I also teach another class with Toy, the business and ethics. I teach the ethics portion of that. And deep tissue. I've been at IPSB since 1993. I took my training then. And at the time, I was really just looking to learn how to give a great massage. I was sort of the resident massage therapist amongst friends and family. And I'd actually never had a professional massage at that time. And one of my friends said, "Why don't you go to school and learn how to do this for a living?" And I was like, "Why? I never thought of that." Within about a week, I met someone who attended IPSB and said, "If you're going to go to massage school, you have to go to IPSB. It's the best school out there." And I was like, "Okay, put that in the card file." And then about a week or two later, I met someone else, and the subject of massage came up, and they too were an IPSB graduate, and said, "If you're going to go to massage school, you have to go to IPSB." And so I feel like it was divine providence that led me to IPSB. I didn't really know anything about professional massage. I did not attend an open house. After running into those two people, I just thought, you know, there's a reason why this keeps coming up, and I'm just gonna call this school, made an appointment, and showed up for class. And I learned how to give a phenomenal massage. But it was everything else that I learned at school that kept me coming back for more. It was a transformational experience. It was a very physically experiential school, emotionally, spiritually experiential. And it was an opportunity to experience myself in a whole new way, a way that I had never experienced myself before. And it was a transformational process for me. And once I finished that course, I continued on to the 500-hour program, eventually the teacher's training program. And I love teaching the fundamentals class because it is an opportunity for me to explore the work further with a new group of people. And the information is the same, more or less, since 1993, but the experience of exploring this work with different groups allows me to learn more and more about myself, more and more about the work, and I just absolutely love the process of starting with a group of people and going through the fundamentals course and watching the progress as they go through the course, and then finally when they graduate, and just getting to share that experience with them. We do have an intensive coming up in July. It goes from July 17th through August 16th. I hope you'll join us and see what we're all about. We do have an open house also on the 6th, July 6th, this Thursday. And I do hope you'll come at 7:30 to 9:30 at IPSB. Hope to see you there or in class. Until then, peace and blessings. See you soon.